Here we go. Game giving me nothing but fuel. Forgot about the speed up. That's okay. I kind of want more extend letters for the first two stages. Did I just overwrite the extend letter? I think I did. Oh, the item was down there. What the fuck am I doing? Okay, now I gotta go to the other corner just to get the bonus. Thanks, Pasky. Rally X Black Label. Real talk, that Vaya emote is like the best emote on Twitch right now. Of course, you have to subscribe to Eris's channel for that, but well worth it. Single extend letter on the first stage. I'm not gonna accept that. Of course they put a rock there. It's the worst spot to put a rock in, but I actually tried playing this offline a couple days ago because I didn't really feel like streaming. And there was one game where on the first level, I got like 5 of the 6 extend letters. It was fucking amazing. And then like it all went bad in like the second set of stages. I lost 2 lives in a row that I really shouldn't have lost lives on, and I got so pissed off I just quit. Should just play these things out to the third set of stages with the teleporters. Like, this is a fun game until you reach that point. And then those stages are just fuck you. That's more than 5,000. They lost all that fuel from crashing. More like 8,000, 9,000. Ooh, I actually need that extend. Oh well. Ooh. I'm like too busy watching the radar. Alright. I was trying to fucking bait him over so I could hit him with the bomb and then killed myself. I thought that was the one that speeds up. I think it was, but... Alright, fuck it. Okay, never mind. Let's not play this out. One life, I'll deal with. Two, no thank you. Completely ignored the double. Okay, though. Sucks to be picking that the L flag up last though. So I'm actually losing out on points there from the fuel bonus. Alright, gonna keep giving me fuel. I guess I'll just start using smoke screens. So I pass right by the item. Another fuel. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, 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 what the fuck was that? He backed away at the last second, too. Fuck. Stop fucking starting the stage with extra fuel. Oh, I actually need that better radar. Oh well. There he is. Ah, come on. Never come close to getting the no miss on this. Sheesh. I almost had the no miss on the third one, but I don't know how. Now the real shit begins. Alright, let's get up to the top. No, 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 no. I was holding right on that one. Oh shit, this is the one where you have to shit go in the center. Don't fuck that up. No! I was gonna try to juke it out, but fucking, I thought I was gonna go to the bottom. Hey, Duke. Oh. Yeah, of course. It was cool to see some good centipede play. even if the cabinet wasn't the best. Oh, that sucked. No, I did not want to go that way. Yeah, having a working fire button is pretty damn important for Centipede. Any game where you only have one fire button. Played on a Tempest cabinet recently. I'm not gonna say whose cabinet it was, but that fire button was not registering every time. And that was not a fun experience. Since you can only have so many bullets on the screen, you want to actually time your shots. But I couldn't do that! Am I winning at the Olympics? I'm in the lead on the individual ranking, but that doesn't really mean much. But our team is in the lead by either 100 points or just under 100 points or just over 100 points. We're in good shape right now, but it's there's still plenty of time for people to put up monster scores. I should go get that. Get any of these double bonuses. Shit. Ooh. Oh yeah, give me that extend. Well, unfortunately, I don't actually plan on playing Moonwalker again unless somebody actually beats the score I put up there. Which Zerst could do. He definitely has the ability to do it. My score's not exactly the best, so there's plenty of room for improvement. Yeah, I'm trying not to be too lazy or complacent. Try to get as many good scores as I can up at the beginning, and then just work on whatever needs improving. Shit. This motherfucker. Thank you. Puzzle Bobble 2 would not be an interesting stream, because it would literally just be me restarting over and over until I get the 10 million bonus 3 times on the first stage. Because I am, oh, fuck. If I'm playing that, I'm taking the laziest approach possible. I want max points early on, and then I don't know what I'll get in the rest of the game, but whatever, though. Every game is restart hell. Guy's problem. Yeah, Puzzle Bobble 2 in particular, it's a lot of trying to get the 10 million point bonuses, since you know, that's the best way to get points. But at the same time, you gotta be lucky. I mean, you gotta get the colors you actually want to be able to. You have to stack 20 bubbles and then drop them off. And so of course I just end up having to count it out every time too. Like, okay, how many bubbles are up there? Is it 20 yet? I'm counting them slowly. Alt, did you literally just subscribe to Avoiding the Puddle just now? Dude, Eris is gonna get rich off that, off Valle's face. Like, everybody wants that emoticon now. Other side. That's awesome. Fucking Alex Valle. Oh shit, I had the bonus. What am I doing? Maybe it'll give me another chance. Did give me another chance, how about that? Yeah, ATP Char is a classic too. Oh, did I fuck up my fucking link? Oh shit. Whatever, people know where this fucking this channel is. Let me double check. I'm deleting that. Stream reset? What happened? Yeah, I'm not even gonna retweet that. Or make another tweet. Yes, good. Crush rocks when the level's almost over. Cars! I just want the bonus! Or not the bonus, the extend. Thank you. Very nice. Yeah, the hot dog is good too, especially when you combine it with Char's face, so he's eating the hot dog. Sherry doesn't like the hot dog though, because the hot dogs are less than top 8. She only likes top 8 hot dogs. That's the official lore behind why Sherry's mad in that face. Yeah, that's the official lore. Said so himself. up. All of them were behind me. Doesn't show up on radar. I guess I should just go straight down at the beginning of the level. That run went in the toiler. The shitty thing is with my current placing on this game, there's like a bunch of people that are all in the 200,000 point range, and like my best on this was 155,000, but there's only like one person who's like between 155 and 200, so aim high. Turn away! What the fuck? This game. I guess the runaway doesn't actually take effect immediately. Or if they're like within a certain range, they don't run away. That is not what I wanted at all. Alright, that's good. Four extend letters. Yeah, that first stage music is pretty chill, pretty funky. No, I crashed. Wrong way. I'm probably gonna grind out Robotron some more since I don't wanna play Robotron offline because that would mean having to actually record my play and having to reset the settings over and over. It's just much more convenient to play it online, or not online, but on stream, so I don't have to actually change the settings to show proof or anything. God damn it. Still need a much better Snow Brothers score, but I didn't practice that at all. But, I'll give that a try, I guess. Oh, nice, I got another extend. All right. Just wish I hadn't lost that life. Oh yeah, I still want a better score on Bosconian. Gotta play that. I forgot to put in practice like save stating Super Punch Out, so I'm probably not gonna play that. Stage at least. Yeah. Okay, this stage is the problem. Oh no, I should have done the other one. Oh, I should have gotten that one at the bottom. Wrong way. Fuck! I thought that was the one that goes to the top. Top left. Shit. Hate these fucking teleporters. So I assume that one goes to the top. Give me the fuel now. Asshole game. Yo, that was sick. Okay, this stage. Yeah, I need that radar. No! Shit. in a circle. Them go the long way. No! Why did I go that way? Oh, I could have fucking cleared that stage. That would have put me over 200k for sure. Fuck, the stage before that was so sick too. Game has an ending. It's not a kill screen, but it has an ending. Two flags away from clearing that stage, and I was one more extend letter away from getting an extra life, too. I wouldn't have necessarily gotten the extend, but... Yeah, yeah, this is it. This is the fucking run. This is fucking it. Oh shit. Oh, there went the bonus. There's a bonus. Not enough extend letters, though. Jeez. giving me fuel. I need extend letters. Jesus, come on! There we go. I'll take bonus.
Oh no.
I actually gotta go around. Too long to get that first extra life, though. Alright, go down. Alright. Just gotta make sure they're all grouped. I want the one that's not on radar to slip away. Nice. Almost not nice. Best chance ever to do that without a crash. Oh well. No! Shit, I thought he was going around! Oh shit, I missed one. I thought that was the last one. I didn't even see that one. They're not giving me any extend letters either. That's kind of a problem. Smoke screen. Why? extend letters. I've only gotten one extra life the whole game. This had a strong start. Sort of. Yep. I have no idea coming out of the teleporters which way I'm gonna be going, when I'm actually gonna be out of it, where the enemy's gonna be. I should just fucking use smokescreen immediately. Probably give up on this. One more real attempt. That's not a real attempt. Start me off with a bonus, I'll take that. No! I was going to the right! Slip around. Lord Baba, you'll love it. Wrong way. That's a good emoticon. Dude, Alt literally just subbed to Aeris just for that emote during the stream. That fucking Vae face is too powerful. The internet's not ready for that. Extend letter. I thought he was down another level. Fuck. Can I just have one game that gets past stage two? That'd be nice. Stop giving me fuel. Possible power-ups. This shit. Yeah, he got Vae's permission to use that face, and in return, Vae is gonna have his own Aeris face on Level Up Live. Although I don't know if he actually has it yet. Apparently, they did a face a face trade. Can't get out of it. I gotta go the long way. Oh, wrong way. I say the crunch noise when you run them over with the big car does sound pretty satisfying. Crunch, crunch. It is the best Twitch emote. It truly is. crashed. He has 5,000 points. Fuck all that bonus fuel, I guess. Enough of this. Alright. Let me mute game audio because this is going to be really fucking loud. Oh, wait, I'm in the wrong directory. That fucking startup noise is so loud. Like if you're playing a game that has low volume and then you switch to Robotron and like blah 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 blah. It's happened at least once on stream. Yeah, right, like I'm ever gonna get partnership. If I did, I'd want to have an emote of Tony Gibson clutching his head. No. BBH, no. Other than that, I guess I'd need a Milky emote. If I could get a Milky that had her waving, it'd probably take like a pixel artist to draw Milky doing the Hey Guys wave. That would be sick. Other than that, I don't know. I don't even know if my PC is going to be able to run Dark Souls 3, so rip me, I guess. I really need a PS4. I'm not gonna be on the Street Fighter V hype train like everybody else, I suppose. What kind of emotes would you have, Macaw? That'd be a Lionheart emote. Okay. Gotta focus. Oh, parrot emotes, of course. Those would be good. Mikey. Oh, there he is. That sucks. I couldn't find Mikey at the beginning. Tanks. That's a lot of bullets. That's a run that's pretty much over now. And I knew which human they were going for too, but I had to get out of there. Please don't blow it. Oh, there was still. Okay, whatever. Damn it! Who the fuck clears the second brainwave and then dies twice on the tank stage? This guy. Wait, was it twice? No, I died the stage before, never mind. I can't even fucking remember. I was gonna say, if I fucking clear that stage after all the other dumb shit I die on. Huh? That is a good face. How did I miss that? But yeah, Zeus, I don't want to play Donkey Kong Jr. either. Thankfully, my team is like doing okay on it. That was like the one game I outright refused to play. And the sad thing is, when I did have to play it in Battle of the Arcades, 2013? 2014? I don't remember what fucking year it was. Whenever I had to play it, I ended up getting like 150,000. Like, it wasn't like complete garbage score. It was like top 10 or something. But like even then, that was a few years ago. I don't want to relearn it. Oh, you 1CC Moonwalker? Nice. What was your score? Am I gonna have to play it again? Right, back to this. K, nice. That's, yeah. You get hit too much, losing all those 3,000 point bonuses. Sucks, but better than a scoring system with the leeching, I guess. Do that. That's a lot of points down the toiler. Greedy. Robotron's in the tournament, so gotta play it. And I'm not letting Ken House have first place with a score that just barely beats mine, so Gotta grind it out. Yeah, I wouldn't want to play Super Turbo on pad. I know there's lots of pad warriors nowadays, but I can't play a six-button game on pad. A four-button fighting game on pad, that's a lot more doable, but I hate having to use triggers for basic buttons. Weird thing is that when I actually played Bosconian for whatever my shitty 430,000 score was, I was actually playing on pad at the time, which wasn't such a great idea because it's my thumb like started hurting by the end. I was just like too lazy to plug my stick back in. Don't think Thunder Force AC is one you can do sight unseen. Like, there's some bullshit in that game you gotta know about. But then again, it shoves so many extra lives down your throat. You can probably still manage a 1cc, but if you want a high score, you gotta get a one life clear. And sadly, my one life clear missed a bunch of points, so. So I'm in like 10th or 11th place with a bad score, and still finish the game on one life. It's another one I'm gonna have to play again, I guess. The last one. I think it's gonna fuck up the brains. Oh no, they still went after Mikey. Just firing more often. No, they killed one before Mikey. Huh. It looked like they were all going after Mikey. They just went for different enemies. On wave four, you gotta be sure that there's no humans left on the screen. You gotta either pick them all up or have them die by walking into the hulks. Because if there's any left over, it fucks up the AI. Well, not the AI, but how the brains act. If there's no humans left on this wave, then they'll all go after Mikey. So you know, protect Mikey at all costs. You leave a human alive. Oh shit. Stop explaining things, just play. Now here we go again, Macaw shaming everyone that doesn't know how to play Shadows over Mystara. Believe it or not, there's a lot of people that don't know how to play Shadows over Mystara. Honestly, I don't like the game that much compared to other Capcom beat-em-ups. Like, the whole formula the whole D&D formula, like that game, Knights of Valor, Oriental Legend. Once you introduce inventory systems, I find it just overcomplicates things. Like, it's not what I'm looking for in arcade beat-em-ups. Like, I always get the feeling that it's great that there's so many ways to play through it. There's, like, so many different approaches you can use. But there's just so much shit in the game. Like, you have to know, like, what items are really good against certain bosses. And you also have to keep in mind, this is a tournament with 28 fucking games. It's not like you're just playing nothing but Mystara for 1 month. There's 28 different games in the tournament. There's games in this tournament that nobody knows how to... Nobody's going to know how to play every single game. So, I mean, people's attention are kind of divided. But yeah, you also have to keep in mind there's a lot of people in this tournament, a lot of the old school crowd, a lot of the people that don't like playing games made after 1985. So yeah, there's a lot of people that don't know how to play Mystara. It's not a terrible game, it's just not what I'm looking for in a beat-em-up. Oh, Mikey's gonna die. No, I got him. Oh, no, they got him. I don't even know where the elemental sword is. Like, there's all this shit you just have to look up and... Because you're not gonna figure it out on your own. Unless you play it a lot. Actually, Icarus, what happens is a lot of the people, they vote for whatever looks familiar. Whether they're good games or bad games. If they know the title, they'll just fucking vote for it. Especially if they don't know how the scoring system works. Oh, Golden Axe. I love Golden Axe. I'm voting for that. Not saying that Golden Axe is a bad game. It's a fun game to play casually. I used to love Golden Axe, but once you start playing Golden Axe for score, then you'll know true pain. Gonna get Mikey. Yep. Game over. All these dead humans. I couldn't even see the quark I was shooting at, or enforcer I was shooting at. I asked, it'd be a wave 100 run if I actually was playing on standard extra life every 25,000 settings. Not on 5 lives, that's not happening. But, yeah. Super Turbo. I don't mind playing Street Fighter 2 for score, but, like, Super Turbo is just a bad tournament game, especially considering a lot of these people don't really know much about fighting games, clearly. Oh, Street Fighter 2, I'm familiar with that. I don't know what Super Turbo is, but I'll vote for that. Although World Warrior gets stupid when you have to start doing double KOs all the time. World Warrior's fun just to play just to do magic throws. Like, fuck scoring, just do magic throws and handcuffs all day. I fucking love doing that. Anytime I see a World Warrior cabinet, I gotta get on it and pick Guile. Still die, how about that? Yeah, what Zerf said, there's some people with bad attitudes in the classic arcade game hobby. They just don't want to play anything made after 1985. Anything newer than 1985, oh, this game's shit. People can't keep an open mind. Also, don't forget Rally X or Range. Now to die on the tank wave. I didn't want to kill that guy, I wanted to... whatever, it worked out. Oh, that's not good. Holy shit. Oh no. Oof. God damn it! That was the last one. Are you fucking serious? I had such a fucking good run going. What happened? What the fuck happened? What the fuck happened? I got past the fucking second brainwave without dying. I do this fucking stage without dying, I swear to God. Alright, that makes me feel better. Fuck! I can't keep up with stream chat when I'm actually playing this game, so. Yeah, they just fucking had to put Donkey Kong Jr. in. Gotta have a Donkey Kong game every time. Also a reminder that Ms. Pac-Man was originally in the game list until somebody realized, hey, we just fucking had it in last year's tournament. And it got the boot for Satan's Hollow instead, which was a much better idea. But we get Asteroids Deluxe again after it was in Igby. Anyway, I think Cadillacs and Dinosaurs might have been in a MARP tournament a few years back. I think it was. Well, I don't think many people were playing in that tournament. Oops. But yeah, I did try to. I nominated Crime City, but nobody voted for it because nobody knew what it was. That's the problem with putting it to a popular vote after the original nominations. Like, if there'd been some more randomness involved in. Yeah, I play fun stuff off stream. This entire fucking tournament, when I actually decide to stream stuff, is it's stressing me the fuck out. I'm in a better mood tonight than I have been the last couple times I've streamed, though. Recovery. Yo, I'm hella gonna pop off if I get a good score on this, though. fucking soundboard. But yeah, we played Time Pilot 84 pretty recently. That game's cool. I wish I could say I'm in it for fun, but, like, how should I put this? I feel like there's a lot of pressure on me to like, do well. I mean, you get drafted right away onto one of the teams, everybody's gonna expect you to fucking beast all over the tournament. Like one of these days, I want to just be like, no, I'm not playing, and then I'll join up under a fake name. I'll be like XX Raymond Brody 420 XX or something like that. And then I'll just fucking kick ass, and people are like, who the fuck is this? Yeah, exactly, Zerus. You know what it's like. You, me, Martin, Tiff. Anyway. Thank you. Alright. And one mommy was stuck between two objects. As much of a classic as this game is, I really don't like playing it on 5 lives. Maybe one day I'll go for some sort of, not a full marathon, but I'll do like an extended stream on default settings. I never really do marathons of games. Yeah, Icarus, these were the TG tournament settings. 5 lives, no extras. And it has not been going well for me. This is the best I've been able to do so far is that 570,000. My best on an arcade cabinet is 875,000, I think. So if I lose a life early on, I'll just restart immediately. Cause you kinda expect to lose lives on the brainwaves. But with how I've been playing, I'm losing lives on dumb shit everywhere. They had to institute tournament settings because I guess back in the early 80s when Twin Galaxies was a thing, was a respected thing. Hey, you know, there were a lot of people doing these marathons on games, and they wanted those scores to be verified, but nobody liked staying up 48 hours or whatever to do a marathon. Especially the people that had to witness it. So they made tournament settings. And of course a lot of people were lying about their scores back then too. $300 million on Robotron, sure. Thank you. Which way are they gonna go? Nope, they got him. Alright, well. Ooh, wow! Okay. Don't choke. I choked. God, I can't hit any of them. Fuck! Really? Wow, they got one right away. That sucks. I could have used those points. God, that was stupid. I played Black Widow on stream once. It didn't go very well. I have played it on a cab. It's a rough game. Like, it just gets to the point where whatever the enemies are that eat up the other enemies and turn them into homing bullets, those bullets get fucking fast, and like they're really hard to stop. I don't know, the problem I have with Black Widow is that you can only have so many bullets on the screen at a time, and they don't go full screen. So it's like really, you can't snipe shit on the opposite side of the web. Opposite side of the web. And you also have to, like, if you're holding a direction, you know, you're gonna run out of bullets unless you're point blank in something. I don't know, it's an interesting game, but it has problems. Hmm. Also, yeah, those fucking bugs that that explode and take out other enemies. It's like you want to be destroying those when they're far away, so you don't get caught in the explosion. But you know, your bullets don't go full screen. That's when it really sucks. It always feels like you're just gonna get away, and then it catches you. That's the worst feeling. They're all on one side. Fuck, that's stupid. That's really stupid. Yeah, I had to play Gravatar in Battle of the Arcades also. I like barely broke 100,000 on it, and I was happy with that. I'm really bad at games where you have to use buttons to rotate. I don't like using buttons to turn in games. I need a joystick. Especially since you rotate so slowly in Gravatar. That pisses me off so much. But other people don't have a problem with it. There are like three people in the Pacific Northwest that are all really fucking good at Gravatar. At least three. Well, maybe not really, really fucking good, but at least able to play for an hour. Mikey's gonna die, isn't he? Oh my god. And then I picked him up! What the fuck am I doing? What the fuck am I doing? Wow, that's a bad corner to be in, Mikey. I'm not giving up that many points. Kinda sucks to just have a game where they're gonna kill Mikey at the beginning of the wave. You miss out on so many points that way, but it's not like there's anything you can do about it. Thank you. Still never finished Ninja Warriors on one credit. I've gotten to the last stage, but it's brutal. That didn't even touch me. Humans. Alright, that wasn't good. That was too many dumb deaths. Man, Sinistar in a tournament is the funniest thing. That game fucking wrecks people's bungholes. I get a weird enjoyment out of that game, but when Sinistar feels like killing you, those warriors will just snipe you. Like, they'll just, whoop, you're dead. Like, there's so much randomness involved to that game. I've actually streamed it before. I think that was all. I was actually, must have been like a couple of years ago. I was like streaming like serious score attempts at it in MAME. And I don't know if I ever broke 300,000. Maybe one day I'll do that again and I get to hear BBH reach maximum rage. Oh, Mikey, why are you in that corner? Well, that was dumb on my part, but whatever. It's like I couldn't believe they didn't kill Mikey, and then I picked them up. I'll save you, Mikey. If I can do this fucking brainwave. Oops. That's gonna fuck him up. Yeah, that's what I thought. No, I'm with Duke on that one. Fuck Rainbow Islands. I already had to play that. We already had to play that in a recent tournament, and oh my god. That game is not fun to play for score. Save that human. Shots. Okay. Ah. Yeah, okay. I figured, like, by now I would have had a fucking 600,000 point game. That's, like, all I wanted. Like, at least 600,000. I can't even break 500,000 since the first day I played this. But yeah, I'm not a fan of Rainbow Islands. It's a very weird game. It doesn't feel right at all to me. And then when you bring in having to play it for score, yeah, it just never clicked. It does seem like every tournament has to have, well, I guess not a bubble bobble game, but there's always some sort of heavily patterned single screen platformer. Also, I fucked that up because I left one human alive. Because, I mean, we had Bubble Bobble, we had Bubble Symphony in Igby, Rainbow Islands. This tournament has Snow Brothers, which isn't a Bubble Bobble game, but close enough. Wow, they still got him. Fuck. There go all the points. SNK fighting game for a tournament? Well, I think we've already been over how fighting games for tournaments in terms of score attack just don't work that well. But I mean, I always have a soft spot for playing Art of Fighting 1 for score. It's not a good game, but I don't know. I had a hell of a time fighting with someone at the local arcade. Not against him. We never played versus matches. We just played to get the highest score. SNK fighting games for score. Oh, come on! I cannot hit that fucking strand of spaghetti. Fuck Burger Time. We just played that in Igby. Fuck. Fuck that game. So pattern heavy. I actually got like third or fourth place on it too, but still, fuck that game. Oh, Mikey, why are you right there? Mikey, Mikey, Mikey. It's super perfect time. Clang, 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 clang. Commando's cool as long as you ban the infinite scoring exploit. But somebody that's good at it could end up playing it for a long time. No extra lives after a million, though, so it's not like a lot of people would marathon it. Oh, nice. I'm Matt. Nice to meet you. Okay, this is getting worse and worse. Don't go in the corner. Come on. Get out of there. Favorite game? I mean, I've played most of these games before. It's not like there's many surprises in terms of, oh, I've never heard of this one. I've never played this before, but I mean, I never had much experience with Space Invaders 95, and I've ended up enjoying that a bit, so I guess that gets my vote. Thank you. Wow. They hadn't fired a single bullet until that one. Robotron's a fun game until you have to play it on 5 lives, and then it becomes stressful. Anyway, the thing with Puzzle Bobble 2, the 10 million point drops, I think you have to drop 20 when you... Okay, the one you shoot, it can't, like, be touching the ceiling. I think that's how it works. The one that drops the rest of the bubbles. I read something else that was, like, totally different from the way I thought it worked. Oh, I lost all the points. I wish I hadn't given up all those points. I should have 131k after the... Oh, fucking... I was too mad about that anyway. Gyrus and Frenzy are not good tournament games unless you put like a 5 lives limit on them, because they're both very marathonable. Hell, I can fucking marathon Frenzy. Thank you. Mikey! Okay. When did I become so shitty at this game? I used to have a good track record with this game in tournaments. Now I fucking suck. Past the first brainwave without Mikey dying, without myself dying. That would be nice. I thought I shot that one. There we go. Well, I could still fucking die. Alright, good. Christ. I didn't care at that point. You lose that first life, it's like, might as well just go all out to maximize points. Hmm. Side. The further away you move, the faster the bullets get. There we go. Yeah, 146k. That's a solid stage 5 score. I don't like this though. Every human died on that stage, but I'm alive, that's okay. Okay, I gave up some points there, but that's alright. In that corner? Alright, they didn't get anybody. Alright, that's acceptable. Jesus. Okay. I don't want him in the corner, though. There we go. Let's take your time. Come on, get out of the corner. There you go. Come with me. Fuck, why that was that bull so fast? Fuck's sake. Oh, come on! No! No, 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 no. That is horseshit. Thank you. Oh, God, I didn't even see that one. Shit. Fuck! Shit. No, it's not a great game. A great game would be 600,000 or more. That was a meh game. That was a game that had potential and then just went to shit, either with me playing like shit or just getting fucked over by light speed bullets out of nowhere. So fucking salty. Nice. Those were such good brainwaves, too. Well, I died on the second one, but I was able to keep all the humans alive. Huh? Rug pattern reset! On the second wave. That was not me resetting, that was the game crashing. Maybe that's a sign that it's time to stop. First time streaming this that I've triggered the rug pattern reset. That would suck if it happened in an actual good score. Mikey, you piece of shit. Thank you. Man, I had 146 after the wave 5 on that last game. Or not the last game, but the 500,000 game. That was insane! Oh, I picked them up. I picked up the one they were actually going for. Like, I should have recognized that, but I kind of panicked. Fuck. That cost me, like, a lot of points. Fuck! What the fuck? Oh, god damn it. Oh, well, all I have to do is nail the next fucking brainwave. Back in there. No problem, right? Oh my gosh, I could have fucking done that. Wow, that was dumbest fucking shit. I thought I had a good read on that dodge. My fingers are starting to hurt. I would stop, but I can't stop. Thank you. Oh no, Mikey. God, I've been playing this for like an hour and a half. Tanks came out really fast. Fuck! Seriously, those tanks like emerged like as soon as the wave started. Oh, that's it. I give up, Robotron. You win for today. My hand can't take this anymore. This fucking game. Alright, well. So I don't have a score for it. I guess I'll. Might as well play it. Extremely low effort. This is just gonna be me restarting over and over until I get the fucking 30 million on stage one. Give me a fucking blue? Jesus. Not gonna be exciting. Yeah. Oh, right, I haven't fucking broken the... Okay, duh. I can't even get in there. Okay, can I get one more? No, it's not gonna... Shit. Fuck. Should be enough. It was one short. Damn it. God, I can't imagine doing this for an entire game. Oops. Give me a yellow, please. Mm-hmm. Oh no, that's gonna fucking... Yeah. Has to be 3, not can't be 4. How to do it on this stage, but... Thank you.
Fuck it.
Take the easy millions. Easy-ass fucking stage, too. Jesus. Give me the fucking colors I needed. What can you do? Man, enough. Oh, I need two more. Fuck. Can I even hit that angle now? I don't think I can. No, I can't. Shit to me. Man! The 10 million point shots just fucking ruined this game. Oh, what the fuck am I doing? Yeah, I already fucked up. What can I do there? This is the worst dream game. It was in the clear, too. Give me a yellow. A yellow? Yeah, shitty start. What can you do? That's a dumb idea. This is what you wanted, Duke. You wanted to see me play this game, so here you go. Restart stage one for half an hour until I get this right. What's wrong with the Taito F3 version, Jed? Hell, I wish I was playing Bust a Move again instead of Puzzle Bobble 2. I like the music better. Thank you. Shit. Yeah, I guess the Neo Geo version does have a faster boot-up sequence. But then again, I'm just speeding past the beginning anyway. The minority when I say I like Bust a Move Again better than Puzzle Bobble 2. Which I definitely am in the minority, but. Scared on that stage. Okay, can I not fuck this up? I fucked up. Shit. Why do I always fuck this stage up? I should fuck this stage up every fucking time. Holy fuck. Alright, hey Brian, I'm done. I don't want to play this anymore. I don't want to play anything. Stay should be a free 1.3 million, but... That's enough for now. I'm still pissed about Robotron, but whatever. Wait, what was my score again? To try Robotron again some other time when my fingers recover. They really fucking cramped up tonight. Holy shit. Alright, thanks for watching. Oh yeah, Macaw's streaming. I'll host him.